Have you practiced your Texas drawl?
No.
Well, so you need to, because we had Walter Cronkite, Bob Schieffer, Dan Rather. They're all Texans. So
I realize I'm at a distinct disadvantage, not being from the Lone Star State.
You have those boots now.
Yeah, you have some brand new
honorary
cowboy boots.
Okay, good. As long as I'm an honorary Texan, I think I'll be okay. I've always loved being in Texas. I went to Austin and interviewed Lady Bird. The people are warm, and I know they're huge fans of CBS. All in all, a great place to be.